like I forgot how to work my own camcorder. I was sitting there trying to mash the button to make it record, and I was taking myself pictures. It's like, what am I doing wrong again? Anyway, y'all, I was going to do me a little face today. Nothing spectacular, because I'm not really going nowhere. I done been uptown. I was going to play around with this next time. I finally got my CoverGirl in the mail. Now, it looks a little different with the pretty colors and stuff, but it's the 720. That's tall. This is exactly the number that I used to wear. So, oh my God, I know that's irritating. I'm sorry. So, I'm going to do my very first makeup that I wore like forever. I'm going to try it today and see if I still like it. So, my face is good to go, but I haven't really put nothing on it. And I never wore primer like years ago or whatever, so I'm trying to decide. I think I'm going to do it like I do every other one, which I put some eye care stuff on. But and my oil of Olay, just on my skin. Since I did that mask last night, my skin still feels good. But I do got a comment about it. Once I washed it off, I wash it off with my hands, then use a towel, dry my face, and I didn't think no more about it, right? I went and did the video, had it uploading, and, when I had all that set and finished with the cigs I was making, I went ahead and went to bed. Well, on my nightstand, I have lip gloss that I put on at night because my lips, my bottom lip love to get dry and crack right there. I don't know why. Makes me mad. But, so I make sure I put some stuff on my lips every night, if I remember. So, I went, used my hands, I used my fingers, I dip it, use my fingers. And, I said, what's that smell, right? Okay, listen. No, I didn't wash my hands afterwards. I just rinsed my face and my hands was wet. But it was like an hour after I did my mask. I'm not even going to lie to you. My hands smelled fishy. It stunk. I was like, why does my hands smell like I've been playing with raw fish? Oh, that was gross. And if anybody is perverted minded, they'd be like me and know it wasn't fishy for no other reason. I totally went to the computer, made my cigarettes like I do all other nights, put my lip gloss on like every other night, and I ain't never had a whiff of fish come up to my nose. And I was like, what the hell? So, when you do use this, I don't know what hour afterwards, I don't know what makes it smell. Now, I'm assuming it's the residue at the water. I don't know, but I know my hands stunk. I don't know if my face stunk. I couldn't really smell nothing. All I smelled was my hand. I had to get it, wash my hands. So, far as I know, long as you wash your hands and your face, you should have no problems. But that stunk. After about an hour, after I washed it off, my hands don't. And I do not know why. Anyway, enough of that. Alright, so I put my olive oil on. I'm going to put a little bit of my, anew on my eyes. And I'm going to go ahead and try to put my, foundation on. Let me see how it looks. Because before, I used to put my makeup on, I put it on with my fingers. I didn't use brushes or sponges. I hated those little square, them little rectangle and white sponges we used to have. That's makeup that's still around that we use for mostly nail stuff now. Couldn't stand it. But today, I can hear my vibrator thing. I was like, ooh, that thing is old. So, CoverGirl, here we go. JC Smoothers. See. J smoothers. You know, everything I say is backwards. I'm saying everything backwards today. I think because I didn't get much sleep. Okay. Oh, I'm shaking it. My eye, time to dry, whatever. I ain't gonna lie. I just splurged and went to Hardee's. I don't go to Hardee's too often because they're so expensive. But I love the Frisco burger. So I treated myself to a Frisco burger. And usually, no lies, like once a year. I'm lucky if it's twice, so I won't have another one for a while, I don't reckon. Ooh, it's so pretty when it comes out. Having some flashbacks now. Having some flashbacks. Y'all remember that shampoo and conditioner called Salon Selective? Used to love. If I could find it, I can't find it nowhere. I don't know how much I need of this now. I'm kind of talking, so I'm not paying attention to what I'm doing. Okay, but I've always loved that, and the smell of it is so good. But back in the day, when I was a new kid on the block, big fan. I mean, I would like probably stab you to death if you said something bad about them. I mean, I was a true fan back in the day. I had went my only concert like that, you know, I went to was New Kids on the Block. And I remember all of us girls getting ready because I was young, mid-teens, I think. So I went with a girl and her family. And I remember all of us getting ready, and it must have been Salon Selective that was everybody was using, and because I remember that smell, and every time I smell it, I think I found it in Dollar Tree one time, years ago, and as soon as I smelled it, it took me right back to that moment we was getting ready for New Kids on the Block. Does anybody else have a scent of a shampoo or something that you use and takes you straight back years, and it's just crazy? So I was thinking about looking on Amazon and stuff, trying to find it again just so I can have it, because I love a variety of shampoo. I can't stick with one too long. I love Pantene, but Pantene don't love me. Ooh, it dries out my scalp bam. But I love the way my hair looks, and I love my herbal essence. I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. In fact, I'll be doing, it ain't empty because they actually new, so I can't say the empties. But, oh my God, I would like to show y'all the herbal essence of ones I'm using right now. Oh my God, it smells so good. I don't want to use it every night because I don't want to run out. And Tresemme is big here. And the Head and Shoulder ones got some like, good smelling stuff too. All right, so far, I like it. Okay, so got me a mirror that I can hold up close to my face. I don't know if I like this mirror. This mirror is showing me hair, brow. You know, it's showing me places I missed when I shaved my eyebrow. It's showing me a lot of wrinkles. Okay, you're making me mad now. But I am not mad at it. I'm not mad at my old makeup. I might still be using this makeup. I have to say, I'm just not needing full coverage right now, but I would like to see if it gets cakey. That's why I was kind of wondering if it would be cakey. I don't really have no smell. I was almost kind of curious what it looked like if I used my sponge. I should have did a, you know, sponge on one side, but I didn't wet my sponge, and I didn't want to pause it to go wet it. I could still smell my old makeup. The old CoverGirl that I used the other day, because that has a strong smell, that's in here. I could smell it. I am so not mad at it. I will be using this foundation. Not a waste. Which I think I only paid $7 for it. So. You outside the door, boo-boo. Why are you sneaking? You can come in here and say, hey. Hiding out at the door. I'm looking to see if I see, like, patchiness or something. But it went on good. And this mirror is too true to its thing. It's showing me all my flaws. Oh, my God. Go back to this one where I can't see my flaws. Okay. Okay. Let's see what it looks like with the rest of my stuff on. And, y'all, I also have this. Y'all know I don't usually mess with contours, right? Because I still don't know what I'm doing with that. That's why I just use the bronzer. But I feel like I want to play today because I could just, you know, wash it off or whatever. Let's see how Shake Tape does with the Cover Girl. High end with low end. Gonna definitely have to use this even though it's not wet. You can wear it. You can use a sponge dry, right? It's not smearing that good. Boo-boo! Yeah. What are you doing?
I feel good. I put
that
tea in.
You go ahead.
I put my tea in the fridge.
Now, I told you that tea was... That Hardy's tea, don't play. That is sweet, sweet tea.
I put more tea in it and I got full, so I put it
in. That's fine, but you put it in something else.
Why you put makeup on?
Because I wanted... I ain't going nowhere, but I wanted to try out what I used to wear when I was young. Worry about what I'm doing. Get around my lips and stuff just in case with my creases. Alright, get out, boy.
I can pick up.
Anywho. So Farrah. Oh, let me look at this and see what I did. Oh yeah, I just poked myself in the eye. Oh my God, I need to shave up on them. I need to do my eyebrows. So far, looks good, y'all. Cover girl. I think this still has a bunch where I miss them. Did it too much the other day. It's got stuff everywhere. Oh, Lord. It is all over the place. Let me try to get some off. Like, I'm seriously... Try to get some off. What, babe?
Tell them what happened to me yesterday at school.
Boo. Hmm? My baby hurt himself in gym class yesterday.
I was doing a little thing.
Talk right.
I was doing this little thing in class. I ran backwards and I turned. And my shoe slipped and I went into the bleacher. It hit right here. My arm hurts, my leg hurts, my face hurts.
Your face hurt?
Whenever I hit
it. Oh, well, you hit your forehead?
Yeah, my head, forehead, it hurt. Okay, I'm gonna go let you.
Alright, bye. He's okay. He does have a whelp going across his chest and a bruise by his boob.
Bye, Felicia.
Bye, Felicia. Boy, what you know about Felicia? No, she's your homie. Boy, please. And he is sore. He said it knocked the breath out of him. So, I rubbed some muscle rub on him and gave him some ibuprofen, and it seemed to help him. Okay, so I put my powder on. Let's see how the powder's working with it. Okay, it worked good, but where my top. My concealer went. I should have used a wider one because it is darker. My powder did turn out, it says translucent on here, but I can totally tell it's a little darker here than here. But usually when I use my lighter one, which is my Fit Me, because it was too pale for my face, I use it for the under eye. I usually hear people talking about, oh, you look really white. So, yeah, no, I know not to use that one with that no more. Which, I'm just home, so I'll be fine. But the makeup itself, I don't really have no complaints about. Oh, I know what I meant to do. I'm so mad. Y'all, I actually had, okay, hold on, let me find it. I think it's right here in this bag. I got bags everywhere. I need to organize it. I'm so mad because I didn't mean to use my powder. I meant to use the powder that I use when I, these are what I use forever. This is just what I always have used, like, my whole life when I, with makeup. See? I still have it. I wanted to use this. I'm so mad that I put my other powder on. I'm going to pout a little bit right now. I'm a little upset. But, because it's the right color. Oh, man. I'm so mad. Anyway, well, I mucked that up pretty well. But this is going in my makeup bag for every day. And we'll use these two together next time. And it'll just be on my own time. But that did piss me off because I got ahead of myself. Not paying attention to what I was doing. And, I have no clue what to do with contour. I am not even going to lie. I don't have no clue. But, since this is practice, I'm just going to do something. Alright, so, I'm just going to use this because it's too big for, I won't use it for nothing else. So, what the hell do I do? This looks like it's got shimmy in it. That must be a highlighter. What color do I use for my cheek? Let's go with this one. I have no clue what color that is, but it's powder. I don't know why I thought it would be like, I guess I should have tried to touch it. Then I wouldn't know not to use this brush. I thought it was not liquid, but moussey or something. I wanted to grab this brush. I didn't know it was powder. I thought, like, all contour, I thought, was made out of that, moussey, stuff. Yeah, this ain't gonna work out too well. This might be, end up being a fail video, but it ain't because of the makeup. It's gonna be because of my dumb ass not knowing how to do contours. But while I'm doing it with the wrong brush and everything, cause I did not know it was powder. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord, that's scary. You know what, now? I'm going to look like a hot damn mess, but I'm going to work this shit out. This is going to be working for me by the time I'm done. You watch what I tell you. I know from now on that this is powder. And I can use a regular brush. Now, what the hell can I blend this out with? I don't know if blending it out with a brush is going to work. I will try, though. No, that's not going to work. Okay. I'm going to use this damn thing. Huh. Can I blend you out with this? No, I see the lines of my brush. Oh, it worked. It worked. Okay, I still see the little lines. Y'all, this is a learning experience for me. Lord. This is why you use bronzer when you don't know what the hell you're doing. Because contour... try to get. I was trying to make it look like I had a shadow, but I don't know what I end up making myself look like. I know one thing, this brush is scratching my neck pretty good. Not scratching, like hurting, but feeling good. You know what I'm saying? I gotta seriously say, I made that work, but, yeah. Next time I know, I'm just gonna use these like motherfucking bronzers, because I wouldn't even know. It's got a little highlight in here. I'm gonna use it. Alright. This is what I'll use my other highlighter on. Okay, so this is a peachy looking pink, light pink highlight, glittery thing. Let's see. I don't see no new highlight. I think I can kind of tell what it's trying to do, but it ain't pulling it off. And it's very, ooh, okay, I can see it on this side. Must be my angle. Okay, okay. Okay. Okay, alright. It's got a full out. Of course, it's from the dollar store. How much was this? I still think it was about $3-4. Okay. So I do have a little bit of bling from it. A little soft bling. Okay. I ain't mad. I meant to put some blush on, but I didn't. But a little bit of color on my cheeks and my forehead. And the bling is working, I think. Anyway, enough of that. I guess I need to do something with my eyes. I was trying not to make it a long video. But what? What do I want to do with my eyes? Wipe my brush off. Let's just stick with this pinky look, I guess. Gray and pink. I think I'll do that. I'm going to go with some gray. You saw that come over there? One of these brushes I had to glue back already. And all that powder and makeup I have on my eye, I think it's got, I think my eye's primed. I might tab, I gotta use some of this light one. But then I think I'm going to use some of this dark gray right beside it that has a little bit of glitter in it. Made it a little bit more grayer. Okay, so. A lot of people don't like gray, but I like gray. Now, I guess it's a pretty light gray is why I like it. I don't know about no dull. If a dull dark gray would be pretty, but this gray is pretty because it has a little bit of sparkle in it. My hand's going numb. Well, dab too hard on my eye. Okay, so I feel like I went a little crazy on that last one. Hand numb, hello. I'm going to use this little thing here since it's just laying in my face so pretty. My hand going numb anyway. Oh, that ain't black. I knew there was a color already on here, but I didn't picture it to be black. I'm gonna use my finger. Let's see, I'm trying to rush. Ooh, my hand's going numb. Because this is a pretty pink. This is a Dollar General palette. And I'm not even going to lie. It's got the cutest little colors in it. And the pigments is good. No lie. Okay. Alright. Where is... I was looking for my face spray. Because I have no water. I was going to see if I could make it pop a little bit. But I don't have my face spray, so I'm not going to sit here and search for it. So that's going to be that. Try one last time with this brush. And see this, I just think the gray and the pink is so pretty together. I'm so mad that I forgot to use my face powder. Me mad. I'm trying to be all fast. I think I dropped some in my eye. Y'all, I had that face spray because I used it. Oh, there it is. It was a snake it would have bit me. Just a little bit. Did it even get on it? I feel like I sprayed off of it. I am so ready to read me a book. A couple books coming out this month. I didn't really make a pie. I don't know if I made that too wet. Have you ever heard of that? But I think that's a thing. But it's a light pink, so I think it shows. I can see it. I can see it pretty good. It don't supposed to be fuchsia, so that worked out for me, I think. Now, put that where I can find it. I'm going to go in with my little thing here. I'm going to use just a little white highlight to help it pop a little bit. Not like I'm going anywhere. But, I need to do something to my bottom lash. Let me see. I don't know if I want to put gray down there. Ugh. But I think I'm going to use this dark gray with the sparkles. Because it's close to black, I think. I swear I must have got something in my eye. And then I went in with a little bit of the pink. I don't think you'll be able to see it unless you was like in my face. But I think it's purr. Now, I got all these Ipsy bags. I just got a little bit of everything in. I need to handle that and redo them. I'm using a sample of their real. Kind of looks clotted at the end. Is it supposed to look like that? Shit. actually have some fake eyelashes that I need to put on before the glue messes up, because the glue is open. And in fact, I will do that next time, because I don't want that glue to go to waste if it ain't already. But, anywho, I was thinking about putting white eyeliner on instead of black. I might do that. And I didn't do nothing with my eyebrows. Y'all, I am so good for that since I'm not used to doing anything for but a couple months. I'll quit, like, look over my eyebrows. I'm not gonna do nothing major, which I don't do nothing major anyway, but what I'm meaning to say is, what the hell? I don't have a steady hand for this crap. I'm just saying, like, I'm home, but just so I could take some pictures. I really didn't want this video to be long. I wanted to do good and have a short video. But I would think I might have to pause it because I gotta go through this to find my white liner. Nope, there it is. There it is. Y'all, I really can't wait my hands. Nix. Stick this with the rest of my liners. Okay, so I did this look real quick just so I can use the makeup. So don't fuss at me too bad. I'm just going to put my little sample that I've been using the hell out of from BH Cosmetics. I think, what's it called? Y'all, I don't know the name of this one because it's a sample. It don't have the name on it. But, let's see what the final looks is. Of course, I ain't brushed my hair yet. Sorry. I didn't plan this too well, did I? Okay, so, I gotta take a couple pictures, so I need to bring these things back out. I'm so mad that I did not use my powder. But I still occasionally use this with other stuff. That's why I still have it. So I know it's good. And this, y'all, is what I grew up with. I'm 42 this year. And I use this most of my life. So, most of my grown up life where I was putting on makeup. And it's still nice. Go, girl. Cover girl, I will be using this daily because if I want to save on my ordinary or whatever, I just had a knot like rip my hair out my head. So I'm excited. It worked out for me. Now, I don't know how much I want to be zoomed in, but y'all, I threw a look together with my eyes. I'm sorry if it don't look right. I didn't go over it any, but no eyeliner or nothing. But it's two different grays, and then a pink, and then the gray and pink under here with a white liner. But I still like it. I will go somewhere and not be ashamed at all. This lipstick, BH Cosmetics, I still don't know the name of it. But I was going to say it might be Samantha. But no, I don't know that for sure, so I don't know. But this is the makeup, and cute little highlighter that came in the little bronzer pack, and the little bronzer, I call it bronzer because contour, I didn't know contour could be powder. I thought bronzer was powder and contour was soft. Something that could dry out and you have to put some oil in. I'm just showed you how dumb I am to that. But, ooh, Lord, you still zoomed in. But, y'all, by looking in this mirror, I am. Oh, I have an eyelash. Oh, Lord. Other than wishing I did differently with the what I might had used my powder on my concealer, it's not like it makes a difference. It's just I'm used to seeing myself a little paler here, like a little white here, but maybe it's a good thing. Maybe I shouldn't want to do that. But it worked out. I can totally see, got some dry skin on her. Totally could see that. Okay. Let's fix that crease I just saw. Okay. So far, I like it. So I'm excited. My CoverGirl is still working for me. Ooh, ooh. So, everybody, I used drugstore stuff today other than the concealer. That was Tarte. But other than that, I did Dollar General, LA Palette. I did any of those stores that you can find CoverGirl. The foundation, the powder was Avon. This was Dollar General. This that I used as a setting spray, but didn't do nothing else. But it was only $6 or something from Walmart. Y'all. So that worked out. I'm excited. I like it a lot. So the next one, I promise I'm going to do this one because I am very curious. Very curious. So I'm going to go and put this all up. Get in there. See what I need to be doing in the living room and the kitchen. Like my usual routine. And get this uploaded. I want to do, I'm thinking about doing the blank canvas look. Now listen, by the time I do it, it'll be over with. Be like, blank canvas, that was so last year. But I gotta find something white that I could put on my skin. So I need to go to Amazon or whatever, maybe order me some kind of white body paint. And then I would like to do a blank canvas look. So I think stay tuned for that, because I'm kind of, somebody pulling up, I'm kind of looking forward to that actually. So this was my CoverGirl CJ Smoothers Hydrating Makeup. Creamy Natural. 1 fluid ounce. I'm excited. I used to use this all my life, and I'm about to start again. Laters.